when they go to harvest it, what they do is they use carbon monoxide, and which would be similar to the types of things that they use in pork slaughterhouses. The animals are, we have requirements where they you introduce them into the chamber when it's after it's loaded with gas. That animal needs to be totally unconscious in less than 30 seconds, and then when the animal is removed from the chamber, it is checked to make sure that it is it has expired.